what's inside. We will need very specialized tools. Plasma cutter. But tools such as this is very easy to trace. And this is very bad for us. So we borrow it from someone. A gang who was planning the robbery of their own. I have been given tip of their safe house. That is where we start.
Now. shit, dude! Frick!
Find the terminal. Anything. A laptop will do. We must hack it and find the archive's current location. I know what you're thinking. Hacking into a cybersecurity system is like pissing into the wind, yes? Well, if I were American, I would agree with you. It worked! We have the location of the archive. business, Captain. We work so hard to get new weapons, vehicles, equipment, and then afterwards, we destroy it all. The only way to be safe, not sorry, yes? We leave behind a single piece of the jigsaw. Mr. Rubio will finish it. Yes, they will be right behind you. You know, Capitan, in my youth, I would use personal weapons on operations such as this. Let me stop you in time for this reason. I learned my lesson. Nothing personal. Nothing with receipts. Nothing with history. Everything new. Everything clean. Smuggler cruise has been caught. This is good news for two reasons. First, it will annoy him very much. Second, we can seize their boat and use it to approach the island as if we were one of his own. The police have not taken it to secure location yet. It is still on a trailer outside the station. We act quickly, we can just drive it away. cameras everywhere. Almost like Mr. Rubio feels a little paranoid sometimes. I remember I once ran mission at nuclear reactor. Everything went...
Anda por aquí. Lo vi hace un rato.
Watch out for the Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards. They control this area. They will know every soldier on the island. Them you cannot fool, no matter what you are wearing.
Help yourself!